Hey, what's up, y'all? This is Woody, and I'm about to get on the road to Hernando Beach, Florida, to fish the Thunder Party Boat Charter down there. So it's about a five-hour drive. I'm leaving from Pula, Georgia. So, I'm going to get there just a little bit early. And I already talked to everybody down there, and they told me what bait to have. So I'm bringing fiddlers. They have live shrimp there. Basically, we're going to be targeting like a mangrove, grunts, and it's gonna be sheep's head there. So I got my own pole, and I can use theirs to catch some off the chart fish, like other species, the grunts, the other stuff people usually throw back, but it's still good eating. So anyway, let me get on this road, get my 5 hour energy drink, and see y'all in the morning. Later. All right, everybody, y'all probably can't see me. So let me turn on some light real quick. All right, it's 4 a.m. I'm here, I already signed in and everything. And there, this is what the boat we're taking out right here, the Thunder. As you see, I'm killing time. I got my rod in the water already. Just fishing in back of the place where we're meeting at. There's water everywhere. Right here. So I caught a little blowfish type thing, so I wasn't sure what it was. Yep. So just waiting until 7:30 to board the boat. I'm gonna buy bait when the bait shop open at 6, some live shrimp, and from there we'll get on the boat. I'm number 3 on the boat, so I get to get on the boat like third. See what we get, so stay tuned. All right, y'all, finally arrived. Thunder Party Boats, that's the boat we'll be taking out today. It's about 25 feet when we get out there, about an hour and a half ride out. So about 6 hours of worth of fishing. So we'll see what happens. All right, y'all, we finally took off. Headed out to the ocean, 30 miles out, around 25 foot of water. Like the boat is full, 25 customers on the boat today. We're going down the channel, right down there. Getting in position.
grow snapper. These got size in them, the grunts. Grunts got size limits?
That size and bigger. Are you taking them home or are you?
Yeah, taking them home.
Yep, you can, there's no size limit if you're taking them home.
Okay.
Get up here.
I know this is a keeper.
Hell.
Oh yeah.
Is that a shrimp?
Yeah. There
we go. I was doing both.
Yeah, I'm about to eat him. Thank you.
That's what we're all wanting.
Grunt. Little grunt. Definitely a sheep's head.
net. You got a net?
What do you got?
A sheep's head.
Keep his head in the water.
Keep reeling. Keep reeling.
Nice one.
Huh?
Wow.
Nice.
What mark are you up to?
Oh, beauty.
That's a big sheep.
You were one mark.
Right? Yeah.
Yeah. Taking them whole?
Yeah.
Your sheep tag.
He's putting them right in the cooler. Oh.
You're putting them in the cooler.
They
look like
sheep. These are feet.
I don't know.
You know
what you said?
The teeth? Is there feet? Some people don't.
Fiddler crab?
Yeah.
Is that hunt fiddler crab?
Yeah.
Real.
I don't do that, but they kill them on that page.
Yeah, but there's no fiddler crab out here.
Them up front are coming on shrimp.
Is there a size limit on those?
12 inches.
Good shit. Thanks.
Yep, you got them.
Hey, what's going on everyone? It's Woody and just got back unloaded and everything. So now I'm back and basically got two nice sheep's head in here. They covered it twice. And I got a mangrove snapper net and a lot of these grunts. But I'll show y'all more when I get to the house. Alright, later. Alright y'all, I just made it back. And here are the four ones I would say are worthy. That's two sheep's heads, a mangrove snapper, and a grunt. And I caught a bunch of these smaller grunts and medium grunts right here. So that's all I got today.
cold front came through, so it kind of messed up fishing a little bit, but still had a good time with all the views going out there and the ocean and everything, clear water. So still fun. So if y'all check out the Thunder Party Boat on Facebook, y'all can see what they usually catch on a good day. And I advise going there at least one time or and see if you like it. But I had a good time. All right, Woody out.